Atul, I think it's time for us to move on to some entertainment. What do you think?
Oh, mani labeh nang mangitanne ha ha pura kela sanskrutikaangayekata yomu yemu. Me sundara sanskrutikaangaya tula thibena visheshathwaya thamai samasta arabikareema me narthane tula niyojane wenawa. Habai watinakama thamai eka vedikawata arang innne ape Sri Lankika dudaru. Ape me enang aaradhana karamu. ඒ ආදරණීය දූදරුවන්ට ශ්‍රී ලාංකික මුස්ලිම් ප්‍රජාව නියෝජනය කරමින් වේදිකාව මත ඒ සුන්දර ගීතය රඟ දක්වන ලෙස
ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرى له البارح كان يبغيني واليوم تغير حاله كان ديما فيا يسول وغيابه عليا طول لازم شي حد في باله والله عليك نحاول ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرى له البارح كان يبغيني جرتيني بلا سبا والعشرة هانت علي وجرحتي المحبة والله حرام عليك ضيعت معك زماني هجرت اللي كان يبغيك وجري انتي للبراني ماشي نادم حيت بيك ربي عالم باللي بيا قادر يسيني ويكفي نار الكيا ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني
انا نعيش في الهانه صدقني ولا فارقني ونغيره في الحاله هجرني وخلاني يمكن انساني انت ما تنفع من بعد تعاني واش تي مرحبا بي مرحبا بي شوفوا لي مالو بدالو بدالو قولوا لي مالو مرحبا بي مرحبا بي شوفوا لي مالو بدالو بدالو قولوا لي مالو
البارح كان يبغيني واليوم تغير حاله كان ديما فيا يسول وغيابه عليا طول لازم شي حد في بالو والله عليك بنعاود صافي سمحتي فيا توعى قلبك نساني ما درتي حساب ليا يبقى قلبي وحداني والايام تدور تدور وغترجع لحضاني وغا تقطع البور لازم تنجيني تاني ماشي نادم حيت بيت ربي عالم باللي بيا وحدو قادر يسيني ليك في نار الكيا ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني واليوم تغير حاله كان ديما فيا يسول وغيابه عليا طول لازم شي حد في بالو والله عليك نحاول ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني واليوم تغير حاله كان ديما فيا يسول وغيابه عليا طول لازم شي حد في بالو والله عليك نحاول يا ولفي حرام عليك هجرتيني بلا سبا والعشرة هانت علي وجرحتي المحبة والله حرام عليك ضيعت معك زماني هجرت اللي كان يبغيك وجري انتي للبراني ماشي نادم حيت بيك ربي عالم باللي بيا قادر يسيني ويكفي نار الكيا ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني
قلبي
Wow, that was an amazing performance. Thank you, lovely children. Ladies and gentlemen, please give another round of applause to the trainers of this cultural event, Mrs. Azmi Thassim and Mr. Mohamed Hanifa. Thank you both for your tireless effort.
හොඳයි අපි එනම් කාල වේලාව යන්නට නොදී මීළඟට ඉතාම ගෞරවයෙන් ආරාධනය කර සිටිනවා අපේ සහෝදර ශ්‍රී ලාංකික මුස්ලිම් ප්‍රජාව වෙනුවෙන් අධිකරු තානාපතිතුමන්ට සිය කෘතවේදීත්වය පළ කිරීම පිණිස ඔවුන්ගේ ගුණකතනේ පැවැත්වීම සඳහා ඉතාම ගෞරවයෙන් ආරාධනය කර සිටිනවා අපේ හිතවත් සාලෙම් රිෆයි මෞලානා මහත්මාණන්ට වේදිකාවට
Ladies and gentlemen, we warmly welcome Mr. Salim Rifai Maulana, representing the Muslim community, to deliver a few words.
Walk with kings, but not lose the common touch. Rudyard Kipling. The chief guest, our beloved Ambassador Azmi Thassim, Diplomatic Corps, religious leaders, organizing committees, leaders of the Sri Lankan communities, ladies, gentlemen, and dear loving children. Aibowan, Wanakam, good evening, and Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I consider it's a great privilege to address you all this evening on behalf of the Muslim community living in Riyadh. We got together today to bid farewell to a leader who had created history by being the son of the first Sri Lankan ambassador to Saudi Arabia and the longest serving ambassador for 4+ years. So we'll be missing you. Our ambassador is unique, who dedicated his official time, and in addition to that, he dedicated his time and his money for the sake of the well-being of our community and our Sri Lankans in Sri Lanka, in Riyadh. And he looked into all the needs and aspirations, whether it may be in Riyadh or anywhere in Saudi Arabia. He was ambitious. Even before coming to the kingdom, he had studied the structure and learned about us. And he was well aware where he was coming. He adopted a cohesive thinking and joint contribution, embracing all the Sri Lankans as one family. Recognizing every community's its religious values and gave its due place for their values. And it will be my responsibility to recognize few of his contributions that I know he has been doing. He created the target group as families of one Mahagedara for the 2020 project, taking into consideration education, investment, bilateral trade, tourism, welfare, culture, which is contributing in many ways to our country even today. He projected Sri Lanka as the land of opportunities and paradise island to the host country to get the due recognition to Sri Lanka. He brought all the professionals together to serve as one team, organized business forums in Sri Lanka. Sura Council members were given an opportunity to visit to Sri Lanka and to know about our country. Saudi Finance for development was enhanced due to the effort of His Excellency. University Co-Relations program where Sri Lankans can benefit as scholarship also was his effort. United all three Sri Lankan schools of Riyadh, Jeddah, and Dammam through the annual conference. Visit the Masjid program in Riyadh is another unique project. Ambassador was prioritizing the understanding among the community to create a cohesive one country, one people, one nation concept. Let us put our hearts, soul, and coordinated effort to continue the great mission of the ambassador through the target group for the welfare of our country. We wish our beloved ambassador all the best of success and look forward to see him back in the kingdom. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Maulana. We kindly request you to remain on stage for a few minutes. We would like to invite a few other representatives from the Muslim community on stage to join Mr. Maulana to present their token of appreciation to His Excellency. We kindly invite Your Excellency on stage, please.
අප නැවතත් ඉතාම ආදරයෙන් ඉල්ලා සිටිනවා ශ්‍රී ලාංකික අපේ සහෝදර මුස්ලිම් ප්‍රජාව නියෝජනය කරමින් තව කීප දිනක් මම හිතන්නේ වේදිකාවට පැමිණුණොත් හොඳයි අතිගරු තානාපතිතුමාට සමරුතිලන පිළිගැන්වීම සඳහා